This video will guide you through the new MIS MFLOW website, show you how to complete an online order form, upload files directly onto the website, and track the status of your order in a very simple and intuitive way. After logging into mymguide.mis-implants.com with your email and password, you will get to your homepage. Your homepage is where all of your existing order information may be found. To start, click the New Order button next to your name at the top of the page. Fill in the patient identification information in the required format: first initial, second initial, and full date of birth. Then fill in the planned surgery date. In the order title box, you can write your internal practice patient code if you have one. This is not a mandatory field. At any point, you may save the order as draft if necessary. Order drafts may be reached from the home page. Click on the Next button. Choose the numbering method and continue to complete the treatment sites and types info. For each implantation site you choose, a new row will be added in which you will choose the implant type. Diameter and length are optional at this stage. You may also choose the copy icon to copy the implant details to the next row. Select the procedure type and guide support type. Select the planned prosthetic options. This additional information will help the MCENTER to create an optimal plan for the case. Click on the Next button. This is the data acquisition page. If you choose to upload digital files, use the top upload bar to upload the CBCT file. After you upload the CBCT, continue uploading the scan file in the second upload bar. Here, you do not have to zip the file. If you choose to send the MCENTER a stone model for scanning or impressions instead of digital files, check the relevant boxes and complete the tracking number of the shipment. Note that a combination of a digital file and a physical shipment is also possible. Once you have completed uploading all of the relevant files, click on the Next button. In this section, you may add free text for the MCENTER or for yourself. This text will also be accessible from the main table in the home page. This is an optional step. Click on Next. We recommend that you review the order at this point, go through the details, and see that you are satisfied with all the information. In case you want to make changes, go back to the relevant section and make the changes there. At this point, you need to check the Terms of Service and Privacy Policy boxes and press Create Order. Now your order is created and you will be transferred to the home page, where you will now see a new line with the MFLOW order number assigned to your order. The home page is designed in a way where you can see the progress of your new order. Each of the large circles is a filter you can use to see the orders in each status. Click on the X to exit the filter. If you mailed in a physical model, your order will move to pending until the shipment arrives at the MCENTER. Once you have reviewed your plan with the MCENTER technician, you will receive an email prompting you to log in to view your order. Review the final surgical plan and approve it. This is a mandatory step so that the guide can be designed. MFLOW is a great tool for you to track your orders. We hope you find it useful and efficient for your daily practice. See you all soon on the MIS MFLOW website.